The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Thank you. What's this?
Protect us.
Money!
Gold! Yes. Money!
Money.
Ooh,
gold!
Money!
Moneta!
Gold! Gold!
Yes. Easy way! Così mi piace!
Gold. Yes!
Va bene!
Soon you'll provide great joy as a swinging target for the stones of little boy!
Impressive move.
Well, now.
No. Hey, do you have your mind?
Oh, oh, wow! Wow!
Coins, where?
Si. Wow!
Lucky day!
Coins, go!
Very welcome you are. Here and everywhere there is here.
Go!
Misery,
another
violence,
one.
And death. Times of three periods.
Let's not stay here.
There he is! Not on!
Misericordia! Tutti no,
please, don't kill me!
You have to get back home!
Perdonami, Dio! Whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
Home!
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide!
They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Someone's on top! The sharp turns can make the carriage roll! Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over!
Here!
Go, Leonardo. They're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
End this quickly. Remember what I taught you, ragazzi.
Salute. guard! Stop him! Help! Stay away from me!
Avviso! Due to the lack of able-bodied men following the recent campaign and subsequent plagues, the company of foot is offering an extra...
Come, let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
I hear money, gold.
Lucky day.
I hear money.
Oh, that's more like it.
Gold.
I hear money.
Fine. Suffer.
Now you die.
This hell. I'm dead.
Ciao, signore, e mention me to your amici.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Coin seems genuine.
You need to learn the rules, Captain.
Don't worry, we'll catch him.
Knock him off.
Right, so perfection is not measured in coins. Actually, yes, it is. Many coins.
Oh.
killer stain? Viaggiatori, state attenti! Bandit sighted at the crossroads!
Ezio! Here! Over here! Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass?
You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.